Yes, my Lord King, to thou who dwellest in the night.